Do you want to make your own game, but you don't know any programming language? Don't worry, you can create your own games without any coding. And also, we need an Android or iOS device for this purpose. There are other game making apps on App Store and Google Play Store too. And today, we're going to see one of the easy game making apps, Struck D 3D Game Creator. Here, you can create your games and also you can publish them to the Struck D social platform without any additional fees or charges. And if you are interested, then I will make videos on other game making apps too. Now let us check out Struck D 3D Game Creator app. First, download the app from Google Play Store or App Store. Links are as always given in the description. After finishing the download, launch the app and select your country and enter your date of birth. Then click on submit and accept the privacy policy and terms and conditions, without which you cannot use the app. Now guys, as you can see, all these games are made by other users. You can pick up and play all of these games. Your published game would also appear in any of these sections, or you can search your game or any game by clicking here. Now, to start creating your own game, click on the build option. Tap on create new game option. The app will load the required assets every time you create a new game. Since we are launching the app for the first time, we get the tutorial first. It will show us some basics of game designing. One important thing guys, you can use the app either in portrait mode or in landscape mode. However, the main calc screen is available only in portrait mode. Now tap on the add icon to choose your game element. You can also filter your searches to find out game characters and other elements. Select any character or any game element and tap on the add element option. Now as you can see, our character's icon has now appeared here. Drag this icon to add it to the game. After choosing all your game elements, tap on the play option. This is the preview stage. Here you can play your game before publishing it. You can also edit or make necessary changes if required by clicking on this create option. You can also directly publish your game, or if you win the first match, then the app will ask you to publish your game to their platform. Now, most importantly guys, you have to log in or sign up to create a Struck D account, so that your games and saved files get synchronized with Google Cloud. Or if you don't want to sign in first, then you can always publish your game anonymously. For this video purpose, we are publishing our game anonymously. After that, give a name and a description of your game. You can also allow others to modify and distribute your published game by toggling this option. But don't forget to read the terms and conditions regarding this feature. After that, click on Next. Choose any of your game's screenshots as a thumbnail and click on Submit. Now your game has been published. Congrats! Also guys, you can see your previously created games under the draft section in the builds option. You can edit, delete and modify your game whenever you want. So guys, this is how you can create any game using Struck D 3D Game Creator. At first, you might get confused with the app, but with practice, you can create better games, understand the game elements, the in-game mechanics, and how they work. You can use various game elements as you can see. Superheroes, supervillains, soldiers, warriors, etc. You can decorate the environment in your game as you want. Now, in order to play games made by other users, from the play menu, go to your preferred games section and select any. Click on the game and hit the play up. After loading the assets, you can play the game as you can see here. I am playing this Harry Potter type game, which has a story mode. Now that's so guys, that's how you can create, play and share your games with others too with the Struck D 3D Game Creator. Also if you are facing any problem, then comment them down. Thank you so much guys for watching the wishing you all a very great time ahead, and I will see you in this video or on